was gonna go do bypass. Can you meet me on that Rim Rock trail like you met me last time? Yeah, if you get there early.
It was crossover?
No, it was Rim Rock. It's a trail that crosses over from Nosedive.
Okay, where's it cross? Which right or left?
The left.
I missed it. Is that the one where I have to be like at the top, otherwise I missed it?
Almost. Yeah. Remember where you were when I skied this double bluff?
Yeah, and I had to climb up it because I was too far down, right? To meet you?
I don't know if you had to climb up it.
Yeah, you saw me.
You were there at the bottom when I got there.
Yeah,
but I didn't know that too.
Okay. All right. Probably the first left I could take, right?
Yes. Off Nosedive. And if you get there early, and I'm not there yet.
What's that?
If you get there early, might as well just take a video.
Okay.
Yeah.
How's that one?
Backcountry. Oh, bypass is closed.
Wait, what's that?
Bypass is closed. We'll go down Nosedive. I'll go down with you. Yeah, go down there to the left. Yeah, this is the bottom of bypass. How did I come through there yesterday? I genuinely don't know how I did that. Yeah, that's why it's so... Huh. That's cool.
All right, now where?
Want to ski this glade? Yeah, we can ski. Yeah, you want to ski this glade with me?
Yeah.
All right, I'll go down there.
Right.
There's another entrance. I'll ski down the other entrance. Look at that. You got this.
What?
You got this. Look at how open. Alright, make a right on the cliff trail.
Right on the cliff trail?
Yeah, that'll bring you back to the bottom of Nosedive. Meet me at the Forerunner. Line. There, that's a good line area. Almost stuck that.